Hey yo, how's it going everybody? Welcome back to another video. Now today guys, we got a special one because we're gonna be testing out fast food ads versus reality. I'm with the boy DJ.
Hey.
And guys, I picked DJ to be a part of this with me because if you didn't know, DJ is the breakfast sandwich connoisseur, all right? Now we've done this before guys, and this all came from when I was watching an ad for a McDonald's sandwich, all right? It looked delicious, all right? Made from the hands of an angel.
Yep, I know those.
You know those ones, all right? I went in, I ordered the sandwich. Mm-hmm. The sandwich came out, okay. Made by the hands of the devil, all right? It wasn't the same. It was the complete opposite, actually.
Oh, that's what the commercial is for. It's to reel you in.
It's supposed to reel you in. Yeah. So guys, we're gonna be debunking the breakfast sandwiches today because we love them, you love them. So let's not waste any time guys, we're gonna head to 4 or 5 different stores right now. We're gonna grab their most popular breakfast sandwich, we're gonna bring it back here, and we're gonna watch the commercials to see who's the closest, all right? Which one should you go to and which one is the closest to the actual commercial? If you guys are excited for today's video, remember to go down below and smash that thumbs up button, guys. If we can get to 15,000 likes on this video within like the first week, I will know that you guys love this series and I will do a lot more creative ideas. We're trying to be more creative on YouTube right now.
Yeah, smash the thumbs up for Kenzo. Smash the thumbs up for cute puppies.
And if you love puppies, too.
If you love puppies, smash the thumbs up.
That was the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. Let's head out to the first store. Let's get it.
All right, guys, so we ordered the first sandwich here. We're at Burger King. It was like a croissant, sausage, egg, and cheese sandwich. I think it looks dope because, yo, I love croissants personally. DJ knows I'm a croissant. Lover. And no other places have like breakfast sandwiches with a croissant.
True.
Hey, thank you so much, eh? Have a good one. Hey, and she said she was a fan. Yay, let's get it, guys. So we got the Burger King. DJ's dying in the background. Sorry, do you guys have McGriddles here?
Ooh.
McGriddles? Yeah, we do.
Okay, great. I'll take one McGriddle.
Anything else?
No, that's it, thanks.
$20.85 on a first one. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. I'm stressed. Okay guys, so as you saw, that order was $20. We're just kidding. But guys, I'm actually excited to test this one out because McDonald's has been a winner in past videos. Yep. So let's see if they got it again, or they're trying to defend their belt. Yep. But like I'm saying, yo, Subway, I have a feeling Subway's coming for them. But guys, after this, we're gonna go to Subway and then it's commercial time. We got DJ in the cut. We got our nice breakfast sandwiches in the cut. We got our first commercial right here. This is the Burger King Croissant Witch TV commercial. So we're gonna watch the commercial first and then we're gonna unwrap our burger and we have to give it a score out of 10. Just to remind you guys, we got Burger King, A&W, McDonald's, and Subway Oz.
Probably like, what?
Sorry, we talk funny. Let's watch commercial number one.
I'm eating a croissant which made with 100% butter.
Okay.
A croissant wish with 100% butter.
Oh, the way she said it was a lot prettier.
Butter!
Ooh!
That's steam?
The new croissant.
Oh, I'm eight, yo.
Flaky croissant.
I'm a croissant god. Ooh, oh my god. Ooh, okay. Let's hold that right there, fam. All right, DJ, reveal the sandwich. Oh my god. Oh. Ooh.
Yo, what the heck?
Okay, one thing we can say definitely is it looks like there's a lot more egg in the ad.
Oh my god.
You know those ones? Like it's so tall on the ad and like right here it's like low key.
Oh no.
The ad says it's Jad's height, but the reality is DJ's height. Like you know those ones?
Wow. I could have said Dave, dog.
Facts, yo. My bad. But dude, regardless, not bad. The croissant looks very nice.
Very nice, yeah.
And the cheese looks good too. So DJ, out of 10.
This might be mean, but I'm gonna give this like a 6.2.
6.2 out of 10. Not bad.
So for me, literally they got the croissant, they got the cheese, and they got the sausage. The only part they were flopping on for me was the egg.
I'm gonna give this at least a 7.5 out of 10.
Woo!
If they had gotten the egg thicker, because bro, that's a finesse. Like, hey, your egg isn't
that's an absolute finesse.
We got a 6.2 and a 7.5.
See, now I feel like
to the A&W. All right, A&W is delicious. DJ loves it. It's one of his favorite spots. So let's go ahead and watch. We got two ads because they're really short, okay?
Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey!
Or get it later!
That guy's a G. All right, here's the second one, guys.
We'll see you tomorrow, I guess so.
See you tomorrow?
Yeah! Enjoy all day breakfast now.
Oh my God. Look at that, bro. That looks perfect. The bacon is like, the color on that is like, bro, you can tell it's crispy.
Wow.
A little bit of like a drippy, melty egg or cheese.
Yeah.
The egg, perfectly white and yellow. They got a crispy English muffin too.
Okay, so let's see what we got.
Let's see what we got. Oh, none. No.
Okay.
First of all,
ew!
Why is my English muffin? No.
Yo. Okay. Hold on. Is this actually happening?
Where's the bacon? Where's the bacon? Like, jeez, you don't even look the same at all, man.
This bro, the cheese is offset, like he's in Migos right now.
No, the bacon, like let's just go take off, cause that's Migos too, you know what I mean?
And the English bottom muffin is Quavo?
Like Quave, no, Quavo. Let's just get this show on the road. What are you gonna give this burger?
That's a 3.8.
Bro, this made my Burger King go up a point.
High key!
You know what I mean?
High key!
This is a 3. On the dot. I'm ready to move on to the next one.
I'm down.
I need to forget about that one.
Facts, let's get it.
Guys, comment down below what you would have given that one to. Comment down below what you would have given every single one.
Yes.
I love to know your guys' opinions. You guys are honestly probably the most like vocal family on YouTube. Me mm-hmm. and my family, we always chat it up. So let me know in the comments down below. All right, guys, in the red corner, the defending champion, we have the McDonald's. We're doing the McGriddle, all right? The McGriddle is the biggest banger of all right? So we're gonna watch this McDonald's Filipino commercial about McGriddles. See what you got, McDonald's. Oh my,
whoa.
Okay,
they're snapping. They snapped.
Oh, no, DJ's eight.
Yep.
Okay.
Chill.
No.
Oh, my God.
Uber Eats.
Oh, my God. Okay. Honestly, they snapped. They put the beans in that one. They put money in that one.
Like,
bro,
that was wavy. Please, McDonald's.
Please.
Let's see what you got.
We're rooting for you. Come on. Okay.
Number one.
Oh yeah, and we keep getting the wrong egg too.
No, here's the thing, guys. In Canada, they have some like next level, like you need to use white egg, one fresh and cracked egg.
Yeah.
So I'll give them a break on the egg, and this egg looks delicious, by the way. Mm. This egg looks perfect.
Yeah.
Oh my god. The sausage is perfect compared to the commercial.
Yeah.
Okay. The cheese has that plastic vibe, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Has that plastic vibe.
Definitely has that plastic vibe.
But literally, that's three for four. That's three for four.
Yeah, look at the bun on top.
The bun on top is king. This is a tight race. So, DJ, my friend, what are you gonna give the McGriddle out of 10?
Man, honestly, just doing this, I'm gonna have to give that like, that might be an 8.1 for me.
8.1?
And I'm a hard, like.
DJ's been tough.
I'm very tough.
You're a hard critic.
That's an 8.1 to me, potentially higher.
For me, I also have to give it at least an 8. That's an 8 for me.
Yeah.
So Subway, let's see if you can take it. I have my money on Subway.
Do you?
Okay. I have my money on Subway.
Oh yeah, true.
So Subway, let's see if you can come true, fam. All right, guys, the Subway commercial is here. Let's get it.
And this May, you get a free 6-inch breakfast sandwich
when
you buy any sandwich before 9 a.m.
Ooh.
Didn't we have this conversation already? Yeah, yesterday. Yesterday. And this May, you get a free 6-inch breakfast.
What the?
What is going on?
What is this inception?
Bro.
Didn't we have this conversation already?
Oh my God.
No, that's trivia.
Oh my god.
Feel like I'm having deja vu.
Stop.
I'm stressed.
Breakfast sandwich. When you buy any sandwich before 9 a.m.
Right there.
Don't let me down. Oh.
You know these ones?
Oh. Look at that and look at that.
Wow.
Actually, okay, look at that. And then
look. Oh.
Like, okay. I'm reloading.
Yo, that's the same.
Euro.
That's the same.
Perfect, that's bro. Look a bit of bacon. Look a bit of bacon there.
Chew.
You know, we got the tomatoes, the spinach, the onions. Tomatoes, spinach, onions.
Bro, that's very similar.
We got the cheese up. Oh, man.
Wow.
Yo.
We did it. We found the perfect ad versus burger.
For me, that's a 9, my friend. That's a 9. The only thing is it doesn't like have the juice like that. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
It doesn't have the sauce.
Yeah. And but, you know, the lighting and all that.
Exactly.
You know, professional.
What are you giving this one, DJ?
8.9.
8.9! Yeah,
I gotta do it.
You had to do it. You had to give it to it?
Yeah, I had to.
Why?
This is not a debate. This thing has been shuffled around too, and that's still how it looks.
What
can I say?
What can we say?
You know,
beat McDonald's. Usually come true is a valiant effort. You still place very highly.
Mm-hmm.
A&W,
Yo, fam, yo, I don't even want to talk about you right now, all right? Next time I pull up, just put respect on my sandwich. All right, I love you, but like,
yo.
And BK? BK, you're nice, but it's still
honorable mention.
I respect your croissant vibes. Yep. Maybe boost that egg up a little bit still, you know?
Another layer,
you know what I mean? Like, just come on. But that was As Versus Reality Part 3, guys. The breakfast sandwich edition. I hope you guys enjoyed. That was mad fun.
I always
have a great time, guys. Mm-hmm. Huge shout out to my boy DJ.
Yay.
For being a part of this experiment. You know, I have to get my breakfast guy on the job. But guys, what I need you to do is go over to DJ's channel right now and show him love, right? Tell him Jad sent you. Subscribe to his channel. He's got bear banger content. And Kenzo, the cute dog you saw in the intro.
Yep.
But guys, you already know what it is. That's it for me. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to smash that thumbs up button. Comment down below all your scores for the sandwiches. Have the best day of your lives, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace!